fucking almost got punched in the face.
I just met him, like, I know him. 6 months ago.
He's a fucking cigarette in someone's eyeball. Because I will.
Stop. That motherfucker offered me to a car from the dudes. I don't care how big dude is, don't fucking touch me and offer me the fucking taxi cab drivers.
What are they doing?